Have you experienced this? Oh, why won't this tripod camera work? You should leave that to the professionals here. Well, you don't have to worry about that anymore, because now we have a celluloid-based camera. In the factory, we've already cut your cellulose film strips, heated and pressed them, and prepared them in gelatin. Lucky you. All you have to do is snap the picture and let it process. Don't forget, no exposure to sunlight while it's processing. Now you can take a photo of your family, your house, your cat, yourself, and even those groundbreaking events that are probably happening around you. Right, 19th century man? But how will I know this product will work? You can always trust the work of Joseph Nicephore Niépce and Louis Daguerre.
Wow, that sounds legit.
Now, young ones, to truly understand the glories of these fine men, we must take a look into the past. While Niépce was the true inventor, Daguerre was the one who made the process simple. Niépce's experiments began with heliography, where he experimented with light sensitive varnishes. But those experiments didn't last. He finally discovered a mixture of bitumen and pewter to create the first permanent photograph. So anyways, the camera is perfect for advertising your new carnival, increasing awareness of exotic animals and places, capturing important but sometimes gruesome events in history, and for documenting your own life events. Say goodbye to waiting for endless hours of photo development, obscene prices, complicated processes, and blurred cameras. Now the whole family can take pictures. Keep your memories alive. Go get your own camera today.